Welcome back to Pokemon Sun as we continue on with our story, and we want to check out the computer. For Cosma. Cosma is hypothesized to be an Ultra Beast that hails from another dimension. A dimension that we have named Ultra Space. You place another significant stress, it reveals the power created in open Ultra Wormholes in order to escape its suffering. You're now working on a device that will allow us to manipulate the Ultra Wormhole created in Cosma. You're subjected to extreme stress. Wait, so Cosma might be an Ultra Beast? We should tell Galleon about this. Galadin, I like Galleon better. So how's everyone's day? You probably watched the Sherlock finale. I didn't because someone thought it was more important to say you move for the Steelers. Did you find anything? We learned a bit about Cosma. It might be like an Ultra Beast, whatever. It can create an Ultra Wormhole. Maybe run away or something? If you stress it. If you hurt it. Is that what you mean? Is that why she ran away with it? But why didn't we find any sign of it down here? Yeah, Fava probably knew this would be a dead end. Darn. Did he outsmart us?
I think he did.
Galen. Never really explains anything, huh? Probably things makes him look cool. Should we go after him? We can do this all together. Might as well see it to the end together. Okay, but... Aha, there's Zygarde. No, I don't know if I'm going to show all the Zygarde locations, because Zygards are really... You know, once you find them, you need to put them there. But I like this place. It's mysterious. Galadin. Oh, he's probably in the second lab. I like this game. It's fun. Most fun I've had playing a game in a while, actually. Just saying something. What's in here? Maybe the files. We file. We like to look at them. Sure. File number 2. Intite life form. BK Beast Killer. The president has approved our proposed budget for the development of this project, so it will be implemented. Which file would you like to see? Ooh, let's see 44. Model has been fitted with control masks to mimic the effects of their reaction to the RSKs. Initial tests have failed. Type null, the full cryonid frozen, the rest in eternity. The rest of these change from type full to type null. Okay, I'm not really keen on reading these files. They're saying, but they're lore stuff, you've gotta read them. I'm sick, so I'm mostly...
Why less like this?
That's just an over-exaggeration, but I have stuff I really need to do. Where do they want us to go? They want us to go up, so I might be going the wrong way. Okay, I figured this would be the right place. Jay. Huh? Even being down, old Fowler hasn't changed, does he? No. What do? Be whoever stands in our way. Whatever choice we have. Fine, we can do that. We'll say all the time. Hello, children. I'm afraid Rinchi Chiba has given up. Orders regarding you three. Now that you learn the darkness... Darkest at the heart of Aether Paradise. We need you all to conveniently disappear. Whoa, Jay, battle with me. I want to battle with Galadin because Galadin is more fun. I'm going to say Galadin, that's just a weird thing. And I did change the thumbnails to put Aether Foundation stuff. Challenged by Aether Foundation employees. Yeah, poor dental plan, that's how you know the evil. Mudsdale, ooh, and Pelipper. Now, Mudsdales are evil, evident from my playthrough. Oh. Hey, we haven't healed. So, I think we healed. No, we didn't. I'm going to double kick on Mudsdale. Good job, Raichu. I think Raichu's actually psychic. Stockpile. Isn't Pikachu psychic and electric in this game? Defense rose. Take that. Didn't do anything. Of course, this one has stamina. Don't most Muzzles have stamina? High horsepower. We need to attack Raichu. Oh, good. I wouldn't want to do that either way. Raichu. Leafeon. Oh, cool. We got a Leafeon. My problem is the game is... Oh, we are completely healed. I love it. I don't like that on the bomb screen, it's a lot slower than when it's in a double battle or Pokemon are included in a battle. I don't know. Just simple complaint. Good job, Leafeon. Yeah, Leafeon's helpful in your way. But Muzzle has stamina. Do I attack Leafeon? I'm safe. Oh, I didn't think much. Oh, boy. For that, I'm going to use Disarming Voice just so I can attack both of you at the same time. Okay, we can attack Paramount there. That was the only thing I was afraid of taking down. Good job, Leafeon. My little fortitude. Yay, 42. Keep in mind, I'm going to have to grind everyone up to 42 now, so... Thank you for living in my Sherlock watching. Yay, but why should we roll for you? Ooh, counter. No. Yay, Jenger, level 42. No. I like Primaria. Why can't we take the Pelipper? Pelipper. I mean, that would be the one that I would think would be the most easiest to take down, but... Good job, Leafeon. Good job. Pelipper. I did. Pelipper? I can't pronounce it. Take that Ether Foundation, boys. You guys are dazzling. Horribly sparkling. Children of Alola who aim to be champion through the Island Challenge, you are not to be underestimated. Good job. We won. Okay. I just need to watch the KY stream after this. Ridiculous. Have the children of Alola always been this strong? That's what you get when you go through the Trials of the Island Challenge. Now that you understand, why didn't you get out of our way? We scared them straight. Phew, thanks, Jay Mudsdale. You're fighting the battle that you can't afford to lose. You really can't waver at all, huh? Let's go. You know? I know we aren't friends, but I'm glad you two are here. I remember what you said at the Battle Royale on that day, how? About how people can achieve more if they do something together. Looks like you were right. I like them. I like Gladion. Gladion is the best anti-hero in a while. Young Master. And the neighbor... Is the internet having a fetish with her? Fetish with her? Huh? You mean Young Master? It's been a long time. Hello, you two, Jay and Hal. Allow me to heal your Pokemon. Don't trust you with the him. What happened to Lily? Do you know anything? I imagine she is still with the president. And that's where I'm going. That's all I need to know. The president? Miss Luzume, right? She's a real nice person. I'm sure she'll listen to everything we explain to her. Yeah, she's real nice, as long as you mean nothing to her. I'm afraid... The doors have been locked. Again? That's not stopping me. Let's run! So, let's dance. Man, he never got a chance. Oh! Okay. My naughty children. You should just lay your heavy heads down. But I knew that you would struggle on one. I could see through every action you would take, so I knew I would try to reach. You would try to reach the president, and that's why I knew I would be able to ambush you and redeem my previous failure. The only reason I let you in the lower floors was to buy time to gather more staff to stop you. Huh? Oh, Mr. Fava, do you have the key to the president's rooms?
Yes, indeed, I have it right here.
So, if you say hidden, we would have been stuck here anyway, right? What? Oh. Enough, you two. Let's teach each other a lesson. You don't have time for this. Help me out here, Jay. Will do.
I like Galadin. I don't know how you pronounce it. I'm waiting for the anime. You tell me.
See, anime is how I pronounce like every character in Pokemon and anime.
Employees.
I like Galadin, and I have a smudge right there. I mean,
Magmar and Electabuzz. I can deal with Electabuzz.
Magmar, maybe not. But you have type no. Budweiser and type no. Oh, you're saying no. Goldbat.
Okay.
My horse power.
I'm gonna do that. It gets Electabuzz. Oh, wouldn't it be really effective? Oh, good. I'm.
Really?
Oh, that took you out really fast.
Oh, I didn't want to be confused.
I still love Budweiser.
We'll get stamina.
Yay, type null.
I like type null.
My friend's like, there's a new type, it's called null.
It's like, no, it's the name of the Pokemon.
Wait, what if I do Bulldoze? Bulldoze is actually good. No, not Double Kick.
Bulldoze. Okay, I'll do Bulldoze.
Electro Ball. Who's gonna attack?
Oh, type null.
He's gonna type null, if need be.
Null's kinda weird, but kinda cool. It's the Arceus of this, with a nice hatchet head.
Crush Claw.
Love that move. Actually, never had him above one, actually.
Well, come on, Budweiser. Must you? Must you?
We're gonna destroy you.
Magmar, you Slame Burst.
It's just like they want to attack Budweiser.
But I got stamina beat.
Type no, use Crush Claw. Your health, Magmar's gonna faint. Okay.
The Flame Body is a nasty skill, good for breathing and hatching purposes.
Yay, Casey, you're level 4 too.
Yay, about time.
I don't care about time, no, I want to deal with Electabuzz.
What? That didn't make it faint.
That should have Sturdy at least.
High horsepower.
Okay, type null can fail. I don't care. I just want to take you down.
But yeah.
Oh, look, the boat's fainted.
Meow.
I guess back to the honest Pokemon conversion activities for me. Losing to you generated dark thoughts.
I'm gonna stop. Think that was thought. Take thought. Tyler.
Think thought. Tongue twister.
How can this be? Recorded by mere children.
Maybe helping one another out isn't so bad. Jay, how? I'll leave habit to you two.
Enough! I will show you the true power of Branchy Faba. The man who is called Ether Paradise is fast as lie and defense. You will settle this in one last multi-battle.
Come on, Jay. Let's show them
what our Pokemon are capable of. For Lily and Copper Cosmog, too.
I thought you were gonna say something. I don't mind the music.
Sounds like Faba.
Faba and Branchies.
Faba.
Faba. Disco girl, watch that scene. Yeah, she's the dancing queen. Disco girl, watch that scene. Yeah, she's the dancing queen.
That's Ava, but that's what I think of when I heard Ava say,
watch the disco girl, watch that scene. Watch the disco girl.
Actually, what else?
I'll send this right here.
Disco girl, watch that scene. Yeah, she's a dancing queen. Disco girl, watch that scene. Yeah, she's a dancing queen.
Why am I seeing Abba? Because his name is Abba, isn't it? Must you?
Big blast.
I don't want to waste it on you. You should take down Libyan next turn, Libyan recruit. Oh, come on. Come on, don't attack Sammy. Sammy's the precious one. Yeah, use Yana Raichu. Take this, you oversized Sheldon Cooper. Now I'm asleep. Worth it.
This is the dancing.
Yeah, Lydian should die. Oh, come on! It should have fainted. Oh, Raichu. Yeah, Raichu dead. Poor Raichu. Incineroar. Now that thing is scary. Stellar Rock. Who's the most affected on it? I want to try on Stellar Rock. No, it's probably not going to be affected because he's water type. You seem stronger with physical moves. Oh, don't waste it. You shouldn't have. No. Really? I'm worried about copyright. That's why I'm not showing. Oh, it's just Inferno Overdrive. Okay, I thought it was a signature. That's why I was so scared. I need a copyright for this. That's a bit overkill. But I'll stand for this. If it was level 43, I'm gonna have to grind everyone up to level 45. This is probably way overkill. Okay. Do it on the furry, not me. Crunch. Let's use Crunch. Oh good, that actually works. A grip. And she's the Dancing Queen. Oh come on, Sam, you should surround your level 42. Okay. Oh, he's asleep. Hypno. Again, bio Pokemon for a pedophile. Again, my stuff is teen rated, so don't like. He said I want to play the kids game. This is teen stuff. Not like the K Wings. I don't. No. Oh. I don't like Sasuke just because it elongers the game and. Especially when it needs to be something nice, sweet, and not difficult. No more crunch for you. Oh, I thought he was going to be for me. I don't like that. It goes on way too long. Come on, someone wake up. Oh, come on. Oh, really? On Casey? That's not necessary. Casey's. Yes, Incineroar finally woke up. About time, something happened. Yeah, good job, Casey. Woke up when you needed to. Super effective. I am going to see me back out because I believe your next one is that creepy water type of one. Boo! Fish. Yeah, that creepy thing. Because it's fabulous. We might as well use Crunch on it. Don't know what it's gonna do. Oh, super effective. Oh, crap, what was I thinking? Okay, also the Visa. Brookish. See that power if I'm. Hi. There's an inspiration for UI. Give us the key so we can just move forward. music is playing.
I want to help save Lily, so I'm going ahead. You don't mind, right? This is bipolar.
Thanks for the key, Mr. Fava.
Really, that's just lemon in the wound. This way, this is the way I can't. This is why I can't bring myself to like children.
Let's do this.
Beyblade, Beyblade, let it rip. Let's fight an epic battle. My 3DS is slipping out. Oh my goodness, it's Team Skull Grunts. What are they doing?
The seam is badass.
Guzma!
Whoa, it's like an Oopabillion Team Skull thugs in this place. So the Foundation was really working together, Team Skull. This is like too mind-blowing to think about right now. Jay, let's knock out some Team Skull together, right?
Okay, excessive Team Skull battles.
I'm glad everyone's healed. Because I'm moving Sammy, because... Actually, no, I'll bring in Jenny. Because they probably have bug types. So I'm probably going to get the Guzma. Double cry. I gotta keep the boss out of my hands, yo.
Again, I've not watched Sherlock. I really want to watch Sherlock. I think Sherlock's like 90 minutes.
I should do it when I have like lots of grind of things I need to focus on.
Let's go grind.
What do you got?
A gold bat. Good for you. A gold bat.
Go, Jenna.
I find it so ironic. It must be George or whatever. It because he's part fire. And, it's a dive ball. I'm just pointing out the irony because it's so ironic. I find it weird that it's just like nothing is weak against dragon. Almost everything is weak to dragon. I'm glad it learned dragon. It has that move. Just so I can use dragon. Really. I'm probably gonna switch the panel when the moment arises. Cause I'll go on there being like, oh, I don't need a guy to see, so he'll have it. I got this again. That's why I'm gonna put Dark Yum whenever I go against the ghost type girl in the bottom of the league.
Yeah, take that. Jenna.
Popeye. Wasn't me who got crushed, it was all the Pokemon running this thing, so right.
Okay,
cool.
Okay. Darkrai. Is he real? It sounds. I swear they're talking about Darkrai because one of the villains were like saying, oh, we pledge allegiance to Darkrai. Which, in my interpretation of the whole multiverse, is the main villain. Interesting fact, I did work around my head like, here's some fanfiction ideas, and ooh, Darkrai should be the main villain. Must eradicate you. I'm sorry, I thought of it. Gemma.
You're now. I'm very curious to be like all like Oscar Vista.
Yeah, is there any more Good Bob Burgers episode? Perhaps this is a 6. It's still going on Fox.
No.
It's okay, Forrest. Everything be alright.
Jenna.
Turkey looks so weird with his puffy cheeks.
Exilock.
That's just a character. I'm probably gonna get up to Guzma today. Now I'm gonna call it a day so I can watch Sherlock. And watch this upload and then I can spend the whole night doing this stuff. Oh yeah, I think I did. You hit off what?
All your strength comes from the money we got. Good for you.
I swear that I'm gonna hear it lightly. It's gonna say Darkrai.
Watch.
Yo, pretty strong, ain't you? Go right ahead. I know numbskull. I don't fight battles, I can't win. Oh, good. I want to switch out with Sammy, because it's evident from last time. Okay, plots time. I'm still not strong enough. All these days, I struggled alone and lonely. It was all for nothing. Is that it? The head boss who beats you down and beats you, he never lets up. Yeah, Big Bad Guzma is here. I spoiled Brad a favor and crushed him. Yeah, it was me. You know, I kind of liked you, kid, leaving home like that and never wanted to get stronger and stronger. You get some real guts. Going as far as coming over to Team Skull and rejecting your own mother? That was impressive. Oh, he is the son. And now it's your turn. You little misfits keep getting my grill. Like a cloud of smoke that I just can't brush away. It's time I put you out of the fire, put the fire out of the source. I don't know my camera. Let's take this line, actually, because this is when I started to give out last time. Okay, let's see this. Guzma. You were challenged by Team Boss Guzma. Kiss 4 now. Impressive. Really, you're saying all your best Pokemon in the game. Gallispeed. Yeah, the thing I love about Toucan is the great flying type, and it knows Beak Blast! Because it also burns it, and since he's a bug type master. Okay, that's gonna hurt. It's gonna burn you, and that's gonna hurt you a whole lot more. But I think you're too effective. Mercy Exit, that's a great skill, actually. Masquerade. Oh, that thing! Really, that tricked you? Drill Peck. What? You gotta be kidding me. Stop. Shiz nuts. Guzma is not friendly. He doesn't scare me. I don't know what he was saying. He's the best of villains. I don't think so. Bug Buzz. That's actually a good move. Okay, so I'm actually going to use the impact. Bug Buzz. I just using the impact first move. I'm going to have to climb everyone up to level 45. I'm not kidding. Once I'm done here. Pinsir. No. Pinsir. Roll breaker. Oh yeah, you must recharge. Shiz nuts. Okay, he's actually pretty scary this time. I thought he was gonna be very tame. Oh crud. Isn't Fairy Tick really weak against Bug? Oh, not that much. Oh. I'm trying water type move. Stop. Okay, that did. Fell beam. Stop. Okay. Is your fainted? Oh wait, Budweiser leveled up. I'm gonna have to. Well, I figured out how much my camera will go to. It's at least going to be 30, so I'm going to try and finish this battle, and my camera's still on battery. So, Oh, crud. Someone trying to just make it up to here. And then I'm gonna cut it. So that was nice. I figured out how long it lasted. It's really a long battery. Aerodos. No. Go Aerodos.
Aerodos.
Okay. What the heck was that? That's stamina. I should take that. I'm okay. I'll use high horsepower because that's really good speed. Don't know what this is, it's really weird. Let's use the down CP. Watch out, scene. Yay. Hey, what's up with you? How can I can't smash you? Because you need to get Smash Bros. Brawl, that's why. Okay. Gizmo, what's wrong with you? Looks like I have no choice. Go on through. Well, that's an it be it for this exciting part of Pokemon Sun. Plus, the next part is we continue on with the Aether Foundation. I'm gonna save and watch the K-1 stream, the Batstream stream part 2, and then we're gonna continue. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Tell them bye.